Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. And this time around, I want to show you a comparison of my traditional and digital workflow. This exercise started out with me wanting to practice my traditional skills a bit, but then I failed pretty badly at drawing the model I was looking at. I mean, I drew him well, but not her. I don't want to bash the sketch too much since I like the general proportions of it and I quickly caught myself making a mistake with the eyes, but the face is too elongated and the shapes and curve, let's be honest, are too masculine. I have this tendency of not being able to draw women, that's why I keep on practicing. It's a good thing I decided to film this, at least I can share my failure with everyone and maybe y'all can take something away from it. As for some info about my traditional sketching method, I use two pencils here, an HB for setting up the construction lines and shapes, and a B4 to darken lines up and give everything its final value. I would have and should have used the B6 or B8 as well, but sadly I didn't have anything stronger than the B4. I also started using a paper below my hand because even with a smudge guard on, my hands are little sweat monsters when I draw. I don't really have a method or steps that I follow when I'm drawing a portrait. Having the attention span of a squirrel, I jump around from one part of the drawing to another quite frequently until I feel that everything has the same treatment. I have the same methodology when it comes to digital sketching as well. And speaking of digital sketching, the mistakes I made were bugging me so much that I decided to do a quick redraw in Sketchbook Pro. I think that one came out closer to the original model, but you tend to lose some of that raw energy that you get out of a traditional sketch. In the end though, I had a good drawing day and at least I put in some more exercise into drawing women. Anyways, I'm not gonna bore you any longer with my blabbering around here. I'll leave you with some nice music, and as always, if you like what you saw here, like and subscribe and maybe take a look at my Instagram. Links in the description below. Have a nice day, y'all.